The Invisible Clothes.
Tenali Raman was a jester in the court of King Krishnadevaraya. A jester was a person who made the king and his ministers laugh by his funny words and actions. Tenali Raman was very intelligent. He could solve many problems. The king, therefore, was fond of him. One day, a beautiful lady came to the court and showed the king a lovely sari made of the finest material. She said that she had a group of weavers who could create a fabric so fine that it would not be visible to the eye. The king was curious and gave her a ear to weave him a complete set of clothes. As the king waited for his special clothes, the lady and her friends in the meanwhile spent all their time enjoying the gifts given to them by the king. At the end of 1 year, the king, with Tenali Raman and other ministers, visited the lady. The lady pretended to lift a set of clothes and open them out to show the king. The king was confused. He could not see anything at all. The lady said that the king, being a good soul, must surely be able to see the beautiful clothes, and it was only those who have not sinned in this life or the previous life would be able to see the material. The king was surprised and did not know how to react. Tenali Raman, who was watching all this, understood the king's problem. He told the lady that she was indeed a blessed person to be able to make extraordinary clothes, and ordinary people like them could not see unless they were worn by somebody. Tenali Raman also said that the king would surely want the lady to wear the clothes so that they can admire the beautiful creation. The lady realized that Tenali Raman had not been fooled by her trick, and so she pleaded to the king for forgiveness.